What do you think separates you from the others that are also looking to unseat AOC?
I do believe I'm living the American dream. We need someone who cares about actually bringing jobs back to the community instead of taking them away. And we need someone who's more focused on the policies that better the quality of life than the limelight.
This district has been Democrat for half a century, so it's deep blue. Were you hesitant about running with that dreaded R behind your name?
It's not dreaded for me. I actually am inspired and empowered by the Republican Party, and I feel like our president is being used by the Lord.
To what degree do you think the Democrats are trying to distract from this move to socialism?
I don't think they realize that they are destroying America. It's time that we put aside these nonsensical policy pushes that are going to keep government's hands in the pocketbooks of everyday Americans.